Ah! Brother!
Fellow visionaries, you placed your trust in me. And did I not deliver on all of my promises? Your coffers overflow. Your influence has never been greater. And your every little desire and indulgence are fulfilled. As you deserve, as it should be. And while there are those who look upon us with contempt, who call us decadent, callous, depraved. These are merely the ignorant and envious whinings of the irrelevant. And what you have achieved so far, thanks to my guidance, well, that is merely the beginning.
Thank you. You Overseer bastards! We told them this would happen! Oh, they'll pay for this! Come on, swing those picks! Oh, just hold on, lads! We'll get you out of there!
tablets are all here. Just one more left, human.
Traveler, there is often no greater misjudgment than power being placed in the hands of one unfit for it. And Galinda's calloused hands and heart will only bring misery with the power of the runes. The final tablet, bring it to me and I...
No funny ideas, you treacherous dog. Remember, as long as you're wearing those manacles, if I die, you die. Galinda's already learning so much. She'll see those idiots back in Sturlevo chalk on their words.
Another like you roams more instead, traveler. A man I encountered long ago. One already burdened then. A burden which has only increased enormously in the years since. And taken a heavy toll. And his is a bleak, ruinous road.
Enough chit-chat. There's work to be done.
I help you. Just be sure if you don't, and neither of us want.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
gone! Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Catrin fell. She was a lamp-bearer, like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here, in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left! Catrin and I were both hallowed sentinels. It's hard to imagine now. She was astounding. We fell in love, and we embraced what we had, even though the Order forbids it. They found out and made sure we paid for our sin with agony. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Catrin's heart stopped, and not for long, thanks to the Umbral Lamp. But even as a lamp-bearer, eventually there came a day when she fell and didn't rise again. I'll find the bastard who took that pendant. You find them first, you tell me. Understand? There'll be blood for this desecration. I'll find them. You find them. There'll be blood for this de-
Thank you. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Until her embrace.